Hi everyone, we are the Capital Calls and these are the weekly news updates. First up, investments globally.
Lucidworks raises $100 million for an AI search. San Francisco-based Lucidworks, a provider for AI-powered search technology, announced $100 million late-stage investments from backers including San Francisco Partners and TPG Sixth Street Partners. LeafLink secures a $35 million round for cannabis market. LeafLink, a wholesale marketplace for cannabis industry, closed on a $35 million in a Series B round led by Thrive Capital. The financing follows a record quarter for fundraising by cannabis-focused startups. TripleLink raises $10 million as co-living space grows. TripleLink, a Los Angeles-based real estate startup providing co-living space for students and young professionals, has raised $10 million in Series B funding at a $100 million valuation. Moving on to mergers and acquisitions, Portfor cements third building tech buyer in a year. Construction tech unicorn Portfor has acquired its third startup in 12 months, announcing its purchase of Construction BI, an AI-driven analytics company for the building industry. Nike buys Collect for retail analytics. Nike announced that it has purchased Collect, a retail predictive analytics and demand sensing startup in the shoe giant's first acquisition of the year. Founded in 2013, Boston-based Collect previously raised a round of $30 million in venture funding. In other news, former Twitter CEO and COO start a VC fund. Former Twitter CEO Dick Costolo and former Twitter COO Adam Bain have started an advisory and investment firm, O-Not Advisors. The duo has already raised $134 million for their inaugural fund, which is aiming at a total of $200 million, according to Securities Flame. That's it from the Capital Calls. Tune in next week for more such weekly updates.